Hi there, everybody. I hope you had a great weekend. And it is the Heather Kalea Show, the weekly life coaching service that I offer you for free once a week. And this is through Open Mind Healing. This is my business. So if you have any questions or concerns or would like to schedule an appointment, please go to my website at openmindhealing.com. Okay, so today we're going to talk about stress management. Many people are stressed out a lot, and even though they know that they have options, they tend not to do them. So I want to teach you some basic instructions that you can do from home, from your computer. If you're just sitting at your desk, you can take deep breaths. So three deep breaths, centering yourself, and expanding your lungs and filling up your belly each time you do that, because that adds to the oxygen in your brain. And also, breathing through the nose and breathing out the nose also adds oxygen to the brain. And it's a very common yoga practice. So, but deep all the way in, like, hold it, and then... And deep breathing can be considered an aerobic exercise, actually, if you do it properly. And there are videos and instructions out there on how to do that correctly. So, the next thing I'd like to talk about is Tai Chi. Many people don't realize that martial arts can be a peaceful martial art. And I was a martial artist for over 13 years. And my friend introduced me to Tai Chi, and it is a beautiful... beautiful way to reduce stress. So Tai Chi is another one. It also works with very slow controlled movements and breathing. So consider that. Yoga, also extremely, extremely helpful. Very good for the joints, very good for the muscles. If you're a runner or you surf or you do some kind of activity where you tend to build more muscle in certain areas of your body, then you definitely want to take advantage of yoga, because it strengthens and lengthens the muscles, and it works on mind-body alignments. So that's also very important. The next one I will talk about is the fastest way to reduce stress is intimacy. And I know that if you're not in a relationship or you're in a situation where intimacy is not available to you, any kind of touch with an animal or hugging your family and friends, maybe go get some body work, maybe go get a massage. The body needs touch. The body needs to be stimulated in that way. It's very healthy for the mind and the soul. The next one I would say is a brisk walk. Obviously, everyone knows that. Get out, even if it's for 5 minutes on your lunch break, walk around the block. The oxygen is what helps, it will help you with your stress. So the more oxygen you can get into your blood, your body, and your brain, the healthier you'll feel. So even if it's just a quick stretch, a yoga stretch at work, something along those lines. We want you to get moving and get your body stimulated and working and healthy and to reduce the stress. Also, you can do a thing, it's called muscle contractions. And you start with your calves and you tighten your calves and you work all the way up and you go to your quads and your hip flexors and your stomach. And what you do is, with each part of the body, you tense the muscles like you're squeezing them, and then you release them. You do that for 3 seconds all the way up your body till you reach your head and your shoulders, and then you can even do a facial squint or a neck, you know, releasing the neck like that and allowing it to move around a little bit. But tensing the muscles up, using all of your muscles, your arms, your hands, every muscle that you can contract, even your jaw, You want to clench your jaw a little bit and do that. That's also very helpful. Temple, you can rub your temples and stimulate the oxygen that way. The other thing that is the most important thing to do is to really consciously think about relaxing. And everything can be controlled. I mean, I realize some people have very stressful lives, but taking 5 minutes, if you can go to the bathroom, you can take the time to force yourself to relax a little and center yourself. And I like to find a line from the universal core, is what I call it, and I ask the heavenly angels to send down light through the top of my head and literally feel it merging down into my shoulders and down my arms and into my chest, filling up my stomach, my lower back, all the way down my hips, and then pushing that energy into the earth and asking the earth to send up energy through the top of my head. And some of you, that might sound kind of airy-fairy or not something you want to do, but forcing yourself to relax from head to toe is extremely important, and it is a very, very healthy way to deal with stress. So namaste. I will be out of town this week. If you'd like to schedule an appointment with me, I will be in Arizona from May 9th through the 15th. Please let me know. Go to my website and send me an email or call me. My phone number's on my website. Again, Heather Kalea with Open Mind Healing. So much love and aloha and all the divine light shining through you now. Have a blessed week. Mahalo.